So this is the day 3 of my Kerala trip. We're going to have breakfast at the morning, and now we're going to we'll start our journey to go to Thekkady. In Thekkady, we're going to see the plantation and the spice garden, and at the evening at 6 o'clock we're going to have Kathakali dance show and Kalaripayattu, one type of martial art that is very unique. So see you on the journey to Thekkady. Bye. We just had our breakfast and now we're going to go to Thekkady. It's 3 to 4 hours journey. So we just started 1 hour ago. So more 3 hours left. But if you look at the scenery views, it's like looking to a forest, and it's a bumpy ride. So I'm very excited to see Thekkady and the Kathakali show, spice garden and plantation. So see you there. Now we reached the spice garden. The spice garden after a very long journey. Now I'll show you what is there.
Sir, lemongrass oil, lemongrass oil. Floor clean करने के लिए.
हाँ कुछ नहीं सर, इधर आप इसमें ये भी रखते हो क्या? ब्राह्मण बटी भी आती है
आयुर्वेद में? टैबलेट नहीं है सर, आयुर्वेद में टैबलेट नहीं है. आयुर्वेद एक कंसेप्ट क्या है, तो भी हम लोग इतना टाइम में इतना मेडिसिन लेना पड़ेगा?
नहीं नहीं, मैं तो सुना है, मैं तो उसके लिए
These were the spices. So now I have just finished the spice garden. Now my parents are doing some Ayurvedic spa massage and now I'm going to eat dinner. After a long and exhausting journey, we have reached Thekkady and now we are at staying here for 2 nights at Jungle Park Resort. In these 2 nights, we're going to visit the plantations, boating areas, and Kathakali and Kalaripayattu martial arts and dance. Now, this is the room, very nice room. This is a very nice swan they have made for us. This is the bedroom, that's the fridge, TV, and good morning all. This is the 4th day of my Kerala trip. As in my last video, I have told you, I am in Jungle Park Resort. So we're having our breakfast. I got idli, chutney, sambal, and aloo ki sabji, and puri. And over here, the breakfast is complimentary, so you can have anything. As I can see, the weather of the Thekkady climate is very foggy, so it's very cold. I'm waiting yet to explore Thekkady, and I hope it will be exciting. So when we came into the jungle park resort, we were warmly welcomed by Parak Patel uncle. He took a very nice care of us and he provided everything that we needed. So when you come to Thekkady, please come to this hotel. Parak Patel uncle will warmly welcome you and tell whatever you need. I'd like to thank him very much. We're going to go to Periyar Tiger Reserve and now we're in the bus. So as you can see, I'm wearing a cap because it's very cold and chilly and it's also raining. Very chilly climate. I hope it will go well. And the tickets of this is Indian adult is 90 rupees. An Indian child is 15 rupees. So let's see how it goes. So we reached, now we're just getting the tickets for boating. They have given us a form, we have to fill it, then go. So we're going to go towards the boating area. For children it is 100 rupees and for adults it's going on that boat.
I had a mesmerizing feeling while I was doing boating. I saw many types of animals like elephants, squirrels, sparrows, swans, and etc. So now, today I understood why Kerala is known as the God's own country. Now it's lunch time. We're going to have lunch. And let's see after our lunch what can we explore. See you till then. We have a very scenic view. So I'm going to have lunch over here at Thekkady Cafe. From outside is very nice view and a lot of trees are there. Now let's go inside. For lunch today I'm going to have sadya khana, that is very popular in Kerala. So I have been served my sadya dish. So I have my two achars. Karela fried, beans, and some other vegetables. We have dal, curd, kanda curry, pampad, and rasam. And over here, if you look, we have a nice sweet Kerala banana. And now if you want non-veg, you will be serving fish. You will be having fish, egg, chicken, and etc. So, now let's enjoy our sadya khana. So, as you can see, I am holding a cup of glass that is having a padi mukha of water. We are asked to drink that glass.
ആ 200 ആക്കി
Elephants will take you out for 1 kilometer, one whole round, and over here you will be doing bathing and feeding. And if you give money, the elephant will take it from his snout and keep it on your head. It will be very nice feeling. Now we are going to go to Kathakali and Kalaripayattu. See you then. So I have reached to Kalaripayattu center and Kathakali center. So now I am waiting for the Kalaripayattu fight. I can't wait for seeing it. As you can see, the fighters are almost ready. They are going to do different types of poses of animals. And a lot of time for big toss. A lot of people have come.
Worshipping the God.
Now worshipping all the four sides. Worshipping the weapon. And the people are running. Let's put hands together.
So we saw the awesome and the best Kalaripayattu and Kathakali dance show. So now we have come to the Thekkady Cafe food mall for eating our dinner, and our dinner is done. So this is the end of my Thekkady trip. Now I'll see you tomorrow morning while we're going to Alappuzha. Bye.